I'll just go ahead and say right now that the light literally just decided to give up on life right now. The switch is on. It may decide to come back on, it may not, because the bathroom fan in the bathroom next door decided to burn out, then come back on sometime later. This is a Honeywell, from what I've been told. Ocean Breeze, I think, is what it's called, which is fitting. Kind of surprised this doesn't go a little bit faster. Given its size, I guess they have the motor tuned down, or maybe it's just a shitty motor. I don't know. It is Honeywell, so it actually is pretty shitty. But for its size and the speed that it's going, it has a pretty decent performance. Point that light would come back on. It's not gonna work.